Amazing how he's going to just rush right into the other song. Danger in that, though, there's a danger in that, that I've experienced. You get too much space, people start saying stuff.
Even in breeze.
I don't want to give anybody any ideas, though. It's been a nice show so far. We've got a tune called Long Come the Viper. One of the original Hot Lips tunes. Latino instruments. Playing that. Not Latino music, though. No. But playing the sound. What's that other thing?
Woodblock.
This is called a woodblock. Pretty bad name there. The blocks made out of wood. Cool. See, we try to be, educational as we go along. At the festival. I think could be the only band playing this genre for this festival. Hell, we're the only band playing this genre anywhere, anytime. It's a hybrid sound. Mick Jagger, I wish he'd have done this first. Thank you.
talking and not paying attention, but if it's good, take a shot at the end. Find a little bit in your stand, don't lose your mind, because it's more than you.
So now and then, the feature on a song, the ladies lick ass, which is like a meme that I'm not serious about. I mean, I'm not serious about lick ass, something just sort of happened. I know it's derivative. You know the lick ass thing, you know, Ray Lutz. Some other names. It's okay.
Hair lift.
No talking, please. Turn this show. No talking. You have to get, you know, brainstorming to have to tell your friend. You say it. In the car. So, Daria and Roberta are back home in the San Francisco area. They're performing jazz singers on their own field, and they do things individually, playing gigs, getting the style going and stuff, and making albums. That's a feature them now on a song called Sweetheart, subtitled "I'm a Waitress in the Donut Shop."
Yeah.
I'm a waitress.
And your girls are so much, you know? Splendid job there. See the lady at the desk for your checks. Thank you. So much. I'm gonna do a little instrumental now, kind of a medley, and one song, kind of the old standards, and one after the other. Kind of thing you might see on the Lawrence Welk Show. I'm gonna do it. The folk jazz, idiom. Mr. Cortez on the violin will take the melodies. Gotta stay on the ball because there's no time to think, what is the next song? It's right there now. So it's an old style. We used to do it in bands, hotel bands. When there was dancing and that kind of thing. So we'll be hearing tunes like Sundown and Paper Moon and 88 Train, She Could Bear Me, Funhouse Blues.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You say, that's not your real voice. No, it is. This is California humor. We're doing some special type of. It's different than the other 49 states. Got a song I'll call I Scare Myself. Comes from an actual emotion. Scaring myself. I said, man, I'm scared of myself. Yes. I did, that's scary right there. I'm gonna play some scary stuff on this tune. Usually we have nurses and attendants. What's the word? Hyperventilates. This is a serious down-home song, ladies and gentlemen. I scare myself. Some people say, oh God, don't play that one. It's too rugged, man. It's too rough. It's hard on people. We can't let that, deter us. Our mission. Scare myself.
Thank you.
Yeah.